Philipp Lahm. Looking to tee it up in the middle. Oh, Romero came for that, but it's cleared by Samuel. Now, Higuain, has he got it behind? Oh, look at Adler, he's way out of goal. Higuain to score. Catcalls raining down from the German supporters upon Rene Adler and the German team. Argentina in front. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, well, well. What a real mess of a goal as far as Germany are concerned. Look at the goalkeeper all the way out. And just tucked in by the Real Madrid striker. From that moment on, it was always going to be 1-0. And so it proved. Higuain the scorer, Germany 0, Argentina 1, and we're in stoppage time at the end of